Don't you cherish me, sweet.
In the end, someone did stop, and it wasn't just anybody. It was comedian Russell Brand.
Never keep your eyes.